Okay, so, Allan, I've got these new clothes on. I feel good.
Yeah, me too.
Where are we going?
Where do you want to go?
Let's go to the stadium. I heard the food's nice.
Perfect for me. It's the best stadium, bro.
Yeah, you're basically going home.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. So it's good for you, yeah?
So how comes you got a BMW anyway? Like, what was it about BMWs that you love the most?
It's not like I want to be different. It's like I love to have my car and don't look like when I walk in the city.
And everyone's got the
everyone goes the same, you know?
I like that. What's it like every week playing Premier League football, bro?
For me, the football, I know it's my job, but if I play 5 against 5, it's the same for me, you know? I just want to enjoy.
So we've spoken about the BMW, we've spoken about Newcastle, we haven't spoken about Puma and the relationship with Puma.
When Puma come to me, like, I feel like really me, you know?
Yes, 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 yes. It's almost like an extension of your personality. So your style of football is very unique, and then the car you drive is very unique.
Yeah.
Is this something you've always been like from when you was young?
Always. Just want to feel good inside. You know, I don't feel good inside when I do
what everyone does.
It's like I have no personality.
I think it's credit to you, to be fair. I think you just know who you are.
Yeah, it's the same with my hair. You know, because when you have a good hair, sometimes you feel like more beautiful.
Yeah, look at my hair. I can't even say my hair. I feel buff.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.